this video, we're going to take a look at the attendance screen, which you can open at that button or with your three-dot menu. If you're not sure on the symbols on the screen, always use the legend key to check out what they mean. Once you're in the attendance screen, it's pretty straightforward. Drop-downs for absent or tardy. You may notice the office has already applied an absence code and note, which can't be edited. Perfect attendance button here for quick application. If you're in an elementary setting, you may not need to see every hour of attendance, so use your preferences button and uncheck this show all periods of the day before hitting save. You'll see that cleans up your space a little bit. 360 has the option to show student pictures on the attendance list, so you can see who you're marking absent. Once again, save to confirm. Lunch count is right here. Again, straightforward. Edit the fields. You can use the check all box to quickly apply it to everyone and then edit as needed. And finally, the seating chart is a really handy feature, which we'll take a look at in our next video.